Hey everyone, welcome back to my dev web app channel. Today I'll show you how to use Markdown to create a README file in the GitHub repository. Markdown is a markup language that allows you to create formatted text using a plain text editor. Markdown is commonly used in writing documentation, README files, and content for websites like GitHub, Reddit, and blogs. So I have a doc, GitHub doc about Markdown. And also I have repository, and the repository was created with Vite. And as you can see, I have some basic README file that was auto-generated by Vite. Okay, and now I'm going to open my project in Visual Studio Code. And as you can see, I have a README file, and here I provided some text. And if you don't have README file in your repository, you can just add it and provide some text. And let's take a look what we have. And first of all, I added the header, and let's check the documentation. And as you can see, the first item is a headings, and I added first level heading. And let's check. And here I just provided some text. And the next, I've added the second level heading, and also third level heading. And as you can see, I have headings. And the next, I provided some list, an ordered list. You can check the docs. And let me find the list. And as you can see, we can provide lists in three ways. And so I added the list, and the next is also heading. And then I provided ordered list with numbers. And as you can see, we can add code. And let me check code. As you can see, for code, we can use backticks, and for block code we can use triple backticks. And so I provided triple backticks and added some description that it's a shell script. And also I've added it here, and then I have heading, and also just text, and also some code. And let me show you how you can preview. In Visual Studio Code we have preview, and I'm going to open it, and it shows me how it will be displayed in the browser. Okay, and I can close this, and let's go next. And next I also have header, some text, and the next, as you can see, I have ordered list, and here I have bold text. And let's check preview. And as you can see, I have bold text. Okay, and also header. And as you can see, here I provided code in line, not in block as previously, but in line. And also you can add links. I provided a link to GitHub issues, and I just took URL from my GitHub repository issues and provided this link. Okay, and let me push my code to GitHub, and I'm going to add it, and let me commit, git commit message, add README, and push my changes, git push. Okay, and I need to add branch because I created it only locally. And my changes were pushed. And as you can see, I have my branch, and I can create pull request. And let's create pull request, and the title will be add README. And also here you can use Markdown. And let me provide some description. And add some text, like added README. Okay, and also you have option preview here. I need space here. And as you can see, we have description and some text. And let me create pull request. Okay, and I will just merge this pull request and confirm merge. Okay, and let me open my repo. And now, as you can see, I have my README file, and everyone can see my description and what I added to my code. And also, you can edit your file directly on GitHub. And let me do it. I can open it for editing. And also, let me add here also unordered list for guidelines. And also, you have preview here. And as you can see, now we have a list. And I can just commit changes, like, and I'll leave this message, update README. And it was saved. And let me open my repo. And as you can see, I have an ordered list in guidelines. So, and that's all that I had for today. If you like the video, subscribe to my DevWebApp channel, like the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.